This is a somewhat hypocritical criticism of hedonism among anarchists. Dust here, and danger, and fear of discovery. Trust among strangers, protecting some mystery. If we are the saviors, please tell me what we're saving. Lost in the labors of sin and misbehaving. Yes, we have killed the cops in our hands, but what's next? We're free or we're trapped. What does it matter?
Love.